Assalamu alaikum. My name is Atik Ali Ishar and I am from Nottingham. Today I am going to talk about the significance of Tharaveeh. Tharaveeh is a special sunnah prayer for all Muslims in Ramadan. Tharaveeh is a special salah which is performed to after the Isha prayer. According to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he who prays during the night in Ramadan with faith and seeking his reward from Allah will have his past sins forgiven. Tharaveeh purifies our soul and also it makes us healthy and fit.